Hello guys, this is YMG's Toys Reviews, and today, what you're about to see, today's video basically, is going to be all about how I edit my videos. So as you guys could see, I use iMovie. I also use PocketVideo while moving around, but today we're focusing on this app called iMovie. So let's click on iMovie. I have my project that I'm working on. This is a Johnny Test review, and basically I just added like pictures from Google and just watch it.
Do you guys remember the classic TV shows on Cartoon Network that went really viral, I would say, in my opinion, and really?
And here you could add transmissions like side and blah blah blah, but I don't want them on my videos. I'm just going to press none, make sure you can do that.
Say in my opinion.
Okay, just make a jump cut. And you could also click on it, trim it, add text. So, if you're going to add a text, I would add this right here. Yeah, basically somewhere around the Johnny Test, but I don't want a text on my video because I think everything's good right now. But yeah guys, that was how to basically use iMovie. Please make sure to like, comment and subscribe. Bye.